Hello, beloved listener. This is Prophet Siphamandla Wakgo, the herald of good news. Join me now for a Rema word for you today, and your life will never be the same.
They were dead. But when the word of God came, the word of God quickened them, revived them, rejuvenated them. It is Uti Momo busy because they're going understanding. No understanding. So Mama Gabuti offered Abraham what? Father of many nations. But this is doing a call, you can tell me, he called as a result, you tell me. So it's called the fruit, whatever me, you need to call those things which do not exist as though they are. Who must know about the convention, the talk? A city deny as they don't see coin, understand anger as they call. But it's just that, you know, we believe the principle of God that it's in a man who puts his bonagana again, don't as a bonagana. Not that we deny the existence as you're telling the bonagana. We do not deny the fact that we don't look for your embarrassed eggers in life. But you can see tonight, you know, we believe the confession of faith. That's me. He said that I'm not denying no man. If Richie is,
I'm going to the fridge.
No. He said, who says that you're not going to go to the fridge? Who puts a leg on the water? I was saying, I'm not going to go to the fridge. I'm going to go to the fridge. You're gonna call those things. And you will see. You will call it stations.